football. The Tampa Bay Bandits against the Denver Gold.
Ball is down. It's got the distance. And it's good. So in position hits it through. A 36-yard field goal with 26-yard try, if indeed they try it. And they do. And they're successful, as Spielman kicks it through his second of the season. Game tied at three. Tampa Bay shows blitz. Indeed. Wide open. Caught by Sidney. At the 40. Oh, what a nice move. Has some blockers. At the 20. On his feet at the 15. The 5. Touchdown, Denver. Put it down as a 59-yard try this time. Spielman hits it. It's good. And so with time out on the field at 1:15 minutes.
Just under 8 minutes to go in the third period. Tampa Bay down 13-3. In the end zone, the lob for Bugs. He catches it right over Martin for the touchdown.
Oh, beautiful catch by Bugs. Martin gave it his all.
Reeves, that is his ninth touchdown of the year.
His first tonight. Back for the extra point. And position has it blocked. The try for the extra down and goal from the one. Just under 6 minutes. Coming in motion, Trevilian. Again, it's Platt. He's in the end zone. Tampa Bay has gone 82 yards on this drive, and Platt scores. Knappel is the holder. The snap. He's got it away. It's good. Game is tied. 46,000 fans. Bugs wide to the left. Reeves gets a rush. On downfield, Trevilian. He's got it. Down at the 15, the 14-yard line. He beat Martin. Martin wrestled him to the turf. Talking on yard line. Second and 7. The handoff to Boone. And Boone is at the 5. Well, that's why Boone scores. Well, I guess 6 is as good as 3. And perhaps it's twice as good. At any rate, Tampa Bay dominating play for one exception in the second half has come on in overtime to win it. And some of the fans have been unhappy.